Good evening and welcome to our headlines at Simon Wanuma Entertainment. I'm Esther Njoroge. In our headlines, we have fight between Ngoho and Wanditu. Let's hear from our reporter, Mike Ndiema.
Asante kwa kunipea nafasi Esther Njoroge pale studioni. Nataka kuhoji mmoja ambaye alishuhudia vita kati wanaume wawili ndume barubaru. Da, ambapo tunaelezea kwamba tunataka tujue vita ilitokea wapi, nani akina nani ambapo walipigana nani na nani. Na kijana unaweza kuja kiasi?
So tuko live.
Yes.
Now, watu Nakuru habari? Miguni na Nakuru.
Yes. Yeah. Unaweza tueleza ambapo ni akina nani walipigana hapa na pale ndio hii vita ilitokea?
Let me say English Kenya here. Kenya everyone here. Me I was renting to town, the town Mombasa town now. So me when I was renting to town, me I did not talk to anyone. Me I was renting town, I went in town. So I was renting town like this.
Rudi. Hapa unaweza tueleza na Kiswahili sanifu kwa sababu tuko Mombasani?
You see now Kenya everyone here. Now me was renting town. There I find Wanditu and go eating story. Wanditu eat, go eat story, Wanditu eat story. Go eat story, Wanditu eat story. Wanditu eat like this. Go stop carrying me baby. Wanditu say, I carry you baby, you do nothing. Hey. Me now when I saw the throwing and throwing and throwing of what, me I started stopping. I stopped like this, like a car, new car. When I stopped that way, I saw now it is like the Vita Tatu. I saw it is Vita 3. Now, me saying it is like Vita 3, hey, me I started now returning this way so that I can see.
Rudy.
Me I started returning so I can see the war at it peak. Now go is majestic. Go is someone who is majestic this way. Hey, and Wanditu is dina like a sindano. So me when I saw these two guys, me I was wondering now who can beat and tear one another. So me I look at this. I decided to look at this game in Sportpesa. Is it right? Hey, it is not right. Sportpesa had not recognized it. Me I decided what can I do? Me I decided because they say that the shorter the monkey, the taller the tail. So I decided to bet for the gigantic man. The gigantic man. So the gigantic man is who? The gigantic man is Ngoho. I don't know, you see it is gigantic. So me so Joe go skip at the Wanditu this way. Hua!
Not me. Oh. Sio mimi sasa.
Oh, you see now Kenya everyone here. And you have to show what it was happening. So me go when you saw that one. Wanditu overturn go. Who is Wanditu? Wanditu overturning. They roar from here up to there.
No. Unaweza tueleza kwa Kiswahili kwa sababu.
You see now it was becoming tough. It was not like the way I'm telling it. You see now even people were trying to talk about it. They were silenced because it was becoming, even you cannot hear one what one is saying and what I'm saying because it was becoming tough. So me looking at this way, me I started moving back. Now I was wondering which miracle can I perform to separate them. You see now I have to perform a miracle. Miracle come my mind is like I took a big stroke like this way. I come with it. I hit it Wanditu. Wah! And Wanditu started now fearing and blood became red. He turned back. Wah! When he turned back, now me now started now Kuinaina. Me I started now feeling like I can fall down because they like overturn me and they started telling one, I can you can't me, I can you. So when I saw that, me I tell them, if you can do it again, and they say, no, we can we can't do it again. But it was becoming a diet, and what that is what I saw, and that's why I saw Wanditu already eyed this way. He was hidden by Wanditu in the eye, and that is all we have today to tell the news.
Asanti kwa vile umetueleza ambapo vita ilitokea katika.
I forgot. Yes. I forgot one thing. When I was standing this way, I did not see what happened when I was standing this way because it was happening on the front.
Okay. Asanti kwa vile umetueleza. Sasa unaweza ambia watu nyumbani aje.
It is becoming tough in Mombasa. Kafi is refusing us to come home.
Yes. Asanti sana. Asanti, tutaonana siku nyingine.
Thank you.
Yeah, asanti. Pale tunarudia hapa michizoni ambapo pale tunapatana na kijana barubaru anaitwa Chelsea. Wadifanya. Man City. Nawahurumia sana. Acha tujieke tu ya habari. Asanti kwa Manchester, si unajua tunawanyonganga hivi. Man City chini. Chelsea chini. Oh, tennis. Kwa sports. Narudisha pale kwako Esther Njoroge, uendeleze na habari kwenda mbele.